Let's take another moment to thank some of the angels in our community, as we call them, men and women on the front lines of this battle against the coronavirus. People like Nick Laredo, a registered nurse at the Cancer and Blood Disorder Center at Driscoll Children's Hospital, and people like Antonio Zamora and Eva Perez, who work for Corpus Christi Nursing and Rehab, and essential workers like Glenda Schult. Again, thank you for the incredible work you do out there for all of us.